On today's Ad Math, we're going to be talking about reach. Reach is the number or percentage of people in your target audience reached by a single exposure, such as a radio spot, banner, or commercial, in a specified period of time. Most media companies will make their reach metrics available to you, and there are actually rules by the Advertising Research Foundation that guide how they should be estimated. An exposure is an opportunity for members of your audience to see or hear a particular ad. However, this doesn't mean that they actually will see or hear the ad. When a member of the audience actually sees or hears the advertising message, then this is what's known as an impression or a view. As an example, let's assume there are 10 households, poorly drawn, but still 10 households in a particular market. 5 of those households are exposed to your TV spot at least once. Since the total market is 10 households and 5 were exposed to the ad, the reach is 50%. Knowing the reach enables marketers to more effectively select media vehicles that best capture the target audience that they're seeking. The actual reach data may vary depending on the time of day, the channel, and your content, especially if it's a print ad. So the role of the marketer is to determine what is the most effective reach that you can achieve with your investment. However, again, it's really important to keep in mind that reach does not actually measure impressions, only that the person was in the vicinity of your message. An ad in a magazine counts as an exposure to anyone receiving the magazine, whether they read it or not. A 30-second TV spot counts as an exposure even if your prospective customer was in the bathroom at that time. Sorry, but it's true. Thanks for watching. We hope this helped. If it did, give us a quick thumbs up on YouTube and subscribe to our channel where we will release a new Ad Math video each week. Lastly, if you've got a marketing metric you'd like us to discuss in an upcoming video, let us know by adding it in the comments.